inspired you to put everything that you have on you right now?
Well, frankly, everything that I've got, the equal side, the TPP, Black Lives Matter, these are issues that I don't feel are being adequately represented by the candidate, the nominee tonight, by Hillary Clinton. And since they told us we couldn't have any unauthorized signs, I made myself a sign. And no justice, no peace is pretty self-explanatory. I feel that the system is unjust. It has proven to be that way time and time again, particularly in this election cycle. And I'm done pretending that this party represents me in any way.